downtown New Orleans, and we just hopped on the streetcar. We're going to go down by the Audubon Zoo and by City Park, and just be tourists for a day, finally.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Huddling together there.
You know, in India and Thailand, they like roam the streets. It's, the rain's coming. Look at them. They're like, okay, it's gonna rain. This is cool. Really cool.
Blue Man Group playing in the background. They got a little speaker down there.
I'll go with you. You having a good time?
So there's the famous New Orleans white alligators. When I used to live here before, they were about 4 inches long. They're a little bigger than that now, aren't they?
Yeah, the fish don't seem to be scared of them, though.
Well, they don't know any better. Besides, those alligators are fed pretty good. And they'll probably
is that his food, the fish?
It can be. It can be.
He's looking at me.
Yeah, he's thinking, you probably taste just like chicken. I almost didn't recognize this. This is Monkey Hill. It used to be just a plain hill when they dug out some of the little lakes and stuff here in New Orleans. They took all the dirt and piled it up because New Orleans doesn't have any hills. It's flat. So it gave kids a place to climb on. And it used to be just a plain hill that had nothing but grass and the kids would roll up and down the hill. But wow, has it changed. Well, they still have a grassy area where the kids can roll down now. And they had this sidewalk before, so that's cool. But wow, what a change. They've got statues added up here. We're heading back. We're heading back. This is Monkey Hill. If you're a kid, you can run down this little thing here. The other way is you can come down here through the rope bridge, which I used to love to do all the time and be like a big ape. But for us, what we're going to do is we're going to go down this trail over here.
I don't want to get soaking wet.
Well, then we shouldn't have come to the zoo in the friggin' rain.
Let's go home then. Let's go back, okay?
We're heading back. We're heading back. So we went to the zoo and now we're going to head back. And what are we going to do?
Eat.
Eat.
And drink.
And drink. Eve, I see you're window shopping. What are you looking at?
Oh, look at my awesome French horn lamp. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Look how beautiful that is. That is so pretty. It's just gorgeous. I bet I can't afford that.
Yeah, well.
It's in this fancy antique store. Wow, the price on it seems kind of steep. I can kind of see it back there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's awesome. That is an awesome lamp.
Well, it is if you're a French horn player. That is too cool. Too cool.
Where Eve went. Where did that woman go? This stuff is outstanding. If you get down to New Orleans, you need to go over to Lawrence. It's great.
Was any kind of authenticity left, but it seems to have stayed in New Orleans.
Looks like Eve found the pralines.
Mm-hmm. No, I didn't. I did not find the pralines. I found the maple pralines.
Yeah, the maple pralines, yeah.
Honestly, guys, I know you don't believe me, but it's as good as anything you could get in Vermont or Montreal. Really, really good.
Who does that?
Laura's Candies. That's right.
Laura's Candies in New Orleans on what street?
Chartres.
On Chartres Street. That's how the French say it.
French.
And Jerry, you are well known, so this video will go out there. Come to Laura's Candies on Chartres Street in New Orleans.
Laura's Candies. You want some good chocolate? They got some. What do you think, honey? They got some good chocolate there?
Pralines, the maple pralines are like they were made in Vermont or Quebec. They're very, very good. Yes. Excellent.
People coming. How's that dinner, Eve?
Oh, man. Artichoke and 90% crab and the crab cakes and spinach and potatoes and kind of a lemony sauce. Wow. It's phenomenal. And the Cajun spices, it just makes it that much better. It's really good. And the company is kind of nice too.
Yeah, it's awesome. I got the Cajun sampler. I've got my jambalaya, some red beans and rice, and some andouille back there. Good. Where are we at?
We're in New Orleans on Bourbon Street on a regular Thursday night. Nothing special. It's kind of amazing.
That's right. This is just a Thursday.
That's alligator.
Oh, I told you that's gator. We're eating gator sauce.
I cannot believe the food here in New Orleans, Matt. You're not going to believe it.
Matt
and Jason.
No, your picture's silly.
No, yeah.
Yeah,
do
yeah.
it. I'm eating.
Come here.
I'm eating. No.
Eve's drooling over her lamp.
It's really nice. It's the nicest French horn that I've seen that's not a French horn. It's pretty cool. Even if you didn't play the French horn, you'd like that lamp. That would look really good in our front hall. It's really pretty.
Mom, come back. Okay, wait, go back and come back one more time.
We're taking video. Let me do it with the mask. It'll be really cool.
No, it's totally weird. This is way better.
George, I have creativity, don't I?
The mask is way creepy, man. Don't get rid of the mask. Just go back and skip.
Huh? No, the mask is way creepy, man.
It's way creepy. Come back.
Okay, now this way.
Here's our messy room.
Sure is messy. We gotta put all this in the car tomorrow.
Yeah, we got everything all set up here. But we've got a heck of a view.
Yeah.
This is what New Orleans looks like at night from our room.
See it better now?
Oh, much, yeah. There's the New Orleans Bridge.
Can we see the bogies? Oh, it's so pretty.
Yeah.
It really is pretty. The Crescent City. That's
the Crescent
awesome.
City, yeah.
Now I know why.
You can see the boats going down the river there.
Yeah. So. It's really pretty. It's a very pretty city.
Yeah.
Yes.
Heck of a view.
Yeah.
Good trip though, huh?
Yep.
Love you. Eve's out doing her photography.
You're not too worried, are you?
Yeah.
I'm not sure how to do it.
Having fun?
Yeah. It's a real visual Waldorf salad here. Pretty cool.
Yeah, well, you're getting a lot of great pictures, huh?
Getting a lot of great pictures, a lot of great ideas, and actually found a store where it might work out. The laser engraving. I have not seen any laser engraving here yet.
Cool.
Bonjour, mes amis. Yeah, so we just went to the cathedral and had some nice air conditioning, some peaceful monks, and it was great. It was really great. We're going to go down to the Mississippi, feel a little bit of the breeze, and then I guess we'll have to head on back. It's turning out good, eh, Jer?
Oh, yeah. It's been really good. We've finally got through the conference and got a chance to get out into New Orleans a little bit. Do a little walking around. See
good.
The sights.
It's been our best day ever. Like the last morning we're here.
Yeah, we got about an hour or two and we got to get back and pack up, but we were like, you know what? We need to get out one more time.
We could literally do this all day, you and me.
Yeah.
I know we could.
Yeah.
There's so much. It's awesome.
Yeah, it's been pretty cool.
Absolutely wonderful.
Thank you very much. Load up.
So Eve's out here in New Orleans, and she's got Trevor here working on some custom pieces for her. He does some outstanding work.
Sure does.
So you wanted another purple one, right?
Whoa. I won't lean on that.
Along. It looks great. That is some awesome work, Trevor. That is absolutely awesome.
First physical, I think he did a phenomenal job.
Oh, yeah. It's outstanding.
I've never done it with a jazz band.
Yeah, that's cool, though. I like it. That is awesome.
It's really nice. Hi. So, we're over here with
ladies, y'all ready?
Trevor, who does these wonderful street impressions. And he just completed one for us. I really like the sousaphone players in New Orleans. And
that's
he
awesome.
Hasn't even seen one. I showed him a little picture on a camera. He got the total shape of the guy holding the instrument. Really great job. Really great job.
And you're also getting these two, right?
Yep.
So you have the set of three?
Yep, this one is
Dennis, do you want to walk up there?
Nice street lamps, tree with the fence, and then we got another musician here on Bourbon Street.
Awesome.
Nice mix.
Yeah, anyway, so he's here and she's not seen cold.
I seem to have lost
her. How are we doing today?
No, we're crazy.
We're good.
We're going crazy.
I love him. He's so good. My biggest complaint.
So, where are we at?
We're eating. We're stuffing our faces full of very rich, very good food.
Where?
Yeah, we at Copeland's, right?
At Copeland's, kids.
Copeland. Yeah, look at this.
And George's.
That's really good.
George
has been treating us here for lunch.
Very good.
Very good.
That's delicious. Really, really good.
Hey, this food is so good, I can hear my arteries hardening.
That's right.
It's good.
Yeah, if we ate like this all the time, it wouldn't be very long, would it?
No.
We'd be gone before.
That's it. Mm. Oh, well, I'm going to get back to eating.
Show you some. This is the Mississippi. It's really cool. We got barges. That boat over there, you can't really see it, but it plays some really cool boat music every once in a while. And if you look over here, we've got these two bridges over here that look exactly like the Champlain and the Jacques Cartier Bridge in Montreal. It's kind of cool. They look just exactly the same, and we're here in New Orleans. And if you point down here, sweetheart, I mean, you can see all the French buildings. And over here, that's not the French Quarter, but the French buildings are all over the place. And the French Quarter's over here. Can you see it, Jer?
Yeah, you can see some of it.
See all the little row houses of all these wonderful buildings. It's just, I don't know what to say. I am awestruck, and I've been to Paris, and I grew up in Montreal, and yet New Orleans is very French. It's very cool.
Now, this is something kind of interesting. As we pan out, you see that the river makes its big bend right here. Hence the name of the Crescent City, because it has a big crescent here. Now if you look off in the distance, and I'll kind of zoom in a little bit so you can see it, you'll see a really large smokestack out there. That area is Chalmette. And then way, way out there, off to the left a little bit, is a silver dome. And about a block away from that silver dome is where my daughter lives. So that's Rebecca Rutherford. She lives out in that area. That's called Miroir.
That's cool, because I wanted to know what this city was, and you said it's the Crescent City because it's built on the crescent.
Yeah, a big crescent right there.
That gives me some ideas, the Crescent City. That gives me some ideas.
Mmm.
Yeah. Awesome. It's really beautiful. I'm putting it out there that both families, at some point, we all need to be in New Orleans for Christmas. John, Debbie, all the girls, me and Jerry, Becky, everybody, Terry Ann, we all need to be here for Christmas sometime, because this is totally the right place for both sets of families, so put it out there.
Time for the long drive back, huh?
Tall sugar pines with mockingbirds.
to see that old lazy Mississippi hurrying in the spring. Moonlight on the bayou, Creole tubes fill the air. I dream about magnolias in June, and I'm wishing where you left your heart. And there's one thing more, I miss the one I care for more than I miss New New Orleans.